I think the question you asked is, you know, why is all this money still in television?
And why are all the viewers kind of still there, too?
Well, so I think the answer to that is that it is where else are you going to go, right? I mean, as an industry, we spend a lot of money. And the reality is that we have very good pricing. Some of our clients who, you know, are large clients can buy demo-based campaigns, you know, for $10-$12.
You're talking about like linear TV.
Linear TV.
Yeah.
And that is very attractive pricing. You can't come close to that in digital. So if we put more money into digital, into a somewhat limited pool of inventory, because you know there's a lot of bad inventory online, it just will drive the price up further, and the gap between what we can buy on television and what we can buy online will only increase. Now you talk about OTT, another platform I'd love to put our clients' money, but number one, there's just not a lot of inventory there. The vast majority of the viewing is on Netflix, and then you add on Amazon, HBO, Showtime. Those all don't take ads. So if you look at OTT and the amount of ad inventory that we can buy, in comparison to the linear TV marketplace, it's microscopic. Add on to that we have some disagreements with the owners of that inventory about how we want to buy it. You know, we would like to actually fully take advantage of data and be able to buy in a more granular fashion, but most of the people who control video inventory on the OTT platform want to either sell it untargeted, you know, what we in the business call P2+, or on a demo basis. So we're not even getting the advantage that the platform potentially offers is not being delivered by the sellers of that inventory. So yeah. There are...
I mean, most of them don't have it.
Most of them don't have it.
That's a problem.
Or even if they
space,
had it,
yeah.
They don't want to sell it that yeah. way because it's much harder to sell it yeah. that way, right? Yeah. You have to find advertisers and fill in all of the impressions. Whereas opposed, if you can sell it P2+, I mean... That's awesome if you're a seller, right? You're just selling run of site, run of network, run of platform. There's no problem. I mean, every impression is sold at a high price.